Hello, everyone. Kathy Kelly here at Barclays Center to do some Pokemon hunting, of course. Of course, the home of SummerSlam. But also, in addition to NXT TakeOver Brooklyn and SummerSlam this weekend, it is a Pokemon hotspot. So like I said, Barclays Center, Pokemon hotspot. There are several Pokestops here. I just got a Spearow, and it looks like everyone, I'm gonna run away from this guy, just to show you guys how many lures have been put down. Lures. there's a gym, there's everything. It was so cool because the second I got to the hotel in Brooklyn today, one of the people outside told me that there were a ton of Pokestops in the area, so I'm excited to just explore Brooklyn, see what we catch. There's already a Tauros, everything. Although, my biggest issue of the day is that I've been doing a lot of Poke catching and not enough going to enough Pokestops, so I have like 2 Great Balls, 4 Ultra Balls, and 205 regular Pokeballs. So this will be interesting if I want to catch anything today, but we're gonna try, because it's Brooklyn. Okay, let's get this guy. Give him a raspberry. I have so many raspberries too. And I think I'm gonna lose all of my Ultra Balls. This is so embarrassing. Oh my gosh, what the crap. Okay, we could be done in like, this could be the shortest Pokemon Go video ever. We'll see if that gets him. This is the saddest day in Brooklyn ever. The one positive though is this weekend can only go up from here. Oh my gosh, I got him with a regular Pokeball. How is that even possible? Well, that works. Okay, like I said, it's going up. Hopefully one of these Pokestops around the train station can give me some better Pokeballs, but it looks like it's just the normal ones for now. So, let's go explore. Well, Swagboy Sean said he wanted to see the most Brooklyn street, and this looks pretty Brooklyn. I mean, we got some brownstones, but, oh no, there's no Pokestops either. What a disappointment! I did hatch an egg on the way. Where is it? Oh, there it is. That's what I got. Not too shabby. But yeah, I told you guys last time that I hatched a pretty cool Snorlax. I haven't named him yet, so I think I got a couple suggestions on Twitter of what to name him. Someone said Rip Van Winkle because he slept for so many years. That's a good one. I was hoping something from Game of Thrones just to keep it with a theme, but if you guys have any other suggestions, I am open to it. Also, my Lapras needs a name. Okay, yeah, since then I haven't really caught or evolved anything super cool, but there's always tomorrow. Or today, if we can find some freaking Pokestops in Brooklyn. I feel like they're all at Barclays, which is weird. And of course my GPS isn't working that well, so it doesn't tell me where we're walking. That would be helpful. Look at all those Pokestops, all at Barclays. So close yet so far. Oh, I have another egg that's about to be hatched. Maybe we'll like go off into the side. It's a Zubat. You know when you get like a Kinder Egg and then it's some like really crap toy inside? That's what it feels like, except I just walked 2 miles for this, or 2 kilometers for this. It's so sad.
Hi, Kathy.
Hi. They knew who I was. What? This is a great day for catching Pokemon. We got a Zubat, I ran away from a Spearow, and I have like 7 million regular Pokeballs. That's how I feel right now. Current mood. I mean, this is like a human lure right here. Soft pretzels. Should I just get a soft pretzel real quick? Hi, sir.
Hi.
Can I get a pretzel?
Okay,
perfect. Waiting for some Pokemon, waiting for some pretzels. I'm gonna turn this day around, guys. Please leave this part in the video too.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, it's okay. I'll still eat it. You have like another, yeah. Oh. Thank you. answer. So, my New York pretzel is currently in a plastic bag because he broke it into like 12 little pieces. I was like, this will be a great pick-me-up, getting like a soft pretzel. This is a really great day, guys. I feel like I'm just a brat right now. No Pokemon. My pretzel's in like 12 pieces.
It's not even that good. Like, look at the salt to pretzel ratio is so messed up. There's no salt. It's lukewarm. It's in 12 pieces.
This is so sad. You want some pretzel? I mean, maybe like one of these other pieces will be better. There's no salt on any of this. If I don't get this Spiro, I think we're done. Okay. Finally, something good is going on in my life. Just gonna chalk this up to a loss of a day. But I got one Spiro. And a Zubat. So, a bug on me. What is going on? Life is so tough, you guys, when you're just trying to be out here catching Pokemon in Brooklyn. This
fly.
Still have this stupid fly, a Zubat, my hair's in my face. I have a pretzel in a bag that's not even salted, and I'm a little bit defeated. Brooklyn, hopefully things get better from here.